because I ain't got my junk. You can't depend on me because I got to find my junk, because I and my junk are one. But when you realize that this junk had a purpose, and its purpose was to drive you down a path where you would eventually realize who you really are. You will never know freedom until you let go of your junk.
Sorry.
You'll never know peace. Can you imagine getting up in the morning and you ain't got to look for your junk? Digging in your drawers, looking for your junk. Late for work, looking for your junk. Wreaking hell in your home, looking for your junk. It's amazing, you let junk control your house.
Wow. Wow.
You let your junk upset your house. That's a powerful junk. It is costly, it costs you everything. Some people will hold on to their junk and let opportunity pass them by. Because you value, or you measure yourself up to the junk, and you say that this is who we are.
That's right, that's right. Every day.
When you are more, you made me think about something. So, but you are more than what you become. And then you create this vicious cycle of comparing junk. Well, look at my junk. You think that's some junk? You wait till they bring, they about to pull up on my junk. Do, 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 do. I ain't 10 wheeler for the junk. Truckload for the junk. And you proud of your junk.
Yes, you are.
You proud of your junk. And have an attitude with your junk too. Hello. Hello. Table for two. You don't know me, am I? Hello. And now we got a junk convention going on.
No. No.
But you need to. You need to. You jump to the curb so that you can live, so that you can breathe, so that you can begin to experience all that God has for you, so that you can live. He came that you might have life and that more abundantly. Why are you settling for some junk when you can live? Now, but where you can, so you can live and breathe,
right,
and enjoy life.
Enjoy it.
You say you're strong because you are prophesying, decreeing, and declaring. From this moment, I was weak. The moment you acknowledge your weakness is the moment you put on strength.
Yeah. Yeah.
Until then, you fade in the funk. But the moment you say, God, I can't. The song. Father,